today I opened the Bowen Icon Cancer Centre. So this is integrated cancer care for people in Wellington where after their diagnosis they can get the treatment that they need here. Great to see some private investment through Acurity coming in, giving people some choice, providing a very high standard of care.
Yeah, and this is really going to complement what we're doing in the public sector. Obviously we've got a serious target around cancer, so that's 90% of people receiving their first treatment within 62 days of referral, and that target has just been raised from 85% to 90%, and we're doing very well in progressing against that. Cancer is a major priority for the government. There's been a lot of investment, a lot of new investment to support the strategy, and it's tracking well.
A cancer diagnosis is a shock for anyone who gets it, and the quality of the care and the quality of the staff just makes such a difference to how someone gets through it themselves and also with their families, and so they're going to be getting great care here.